Hey guys,
what's up?
What's up?
Hey, we're going to play tonight.
Yes,
we're here.
Okay.
Come on, we're here.
So, how are you?
Fine, fine.
And you?
I'm really fine.
What is this?
It's a letter from the hospital. It says that I have one kind of cancer.
That's stupid. Read it again.
Can you shut up?
This may be serious.
Maybe it's not a mistake.
No. You should go to the doctor to see if everything is alright. And if you don't really have cancer.
Oh, dude, what kind of cancer do you have? I don't know, guys. This is the right for me. So, can you drive me to the doctor door?
Yes, sure. Let's go.
Okay, let's go.
Come in.
Hey, doctor.
Hi.
What can
we do? What
can we do? Well, doctor, I was in the letter, but I think it's wrong.
I'm sorry, Alan, but you don't have cancer. But what kind of cancer? Is it going to be alright? Anything is right now.
So, what? I have to take chemicals or what?
We can extract it, but you don't have to be.
Well, doctor, I really don't know.
Okay, take your time and let me know soon.
Okay, thank you, doctor. I'm sorry. Thank you.
There must be an error. There must be a mistake. I don't know. You can have cancer.
I don't know, Robert. This is too real. I think I will go home. So, please, step up.
Hey, Mom.
Hello.
Hey, baby, sorry.
What are you doing?
I'm reading the news.
Ooh.
Hey, that's my coffee.
I don't care. Oh.
So, Tony, what's up?
Well, I really don't know how to tell this, but Adam has cancer.
Stop joking. That's not funny at all.
I really would like to be joking. I'm sorry.
Oh, no. This is really bad.
Well, how can I tell you? And he wants you to go to his parents' house. He's gonna tell it to his parents tonight. Can you go?
Sure, but why me?
Because you're his girlfriend, dumbass. I'm going to his apartment right now. He wants to see you.
Okay, I go when I finish my work.
Okay, see you later, sis.
But I needed that.
This is really weird to me. Come here, son.
I'm moving with you to take care of you.
No, Mom, I don't want you to go with it, to live with me. You
but,
will get really nervous.
But you need someone to take care of you.
If Adam lets me, I will take care of him.
Mal, it really like you and everything, but you cannot take care of him.
I might not, but I try.
You know, I don't need no one of you, so I will take a bus or something.
Adam, wait.
Because of the Lord.